Get up.
Oh my God.
Hi. Come here,
little girl.
Big Edie.
I mean, what on earth could he have done to deserve this kind of loyalty?
You know what he did. You know what he did.
I just might have to dig you down on some gangster shit.
Ooh, please. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Never have I would ever imagine that you
are now watching Drizzy
with all my hoes left in the past tense. I can push you on RT's the fastest whips.
My name is Barjeet. Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Today we are going to be giving you a tutorial on how you can get PS Plop.
How do you block people? You block, my nigga.
I'm about to get canceled. But yo, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing The Wolf Among Us. We are back. I know y'all love the series, but y'all show so much love on the series. Thank you guys so much. I wanna see if we can get, let's get 70 likes on this bang today. I don't even know if it's gonna be epic. We don't even know what happens. We're on episode 3. Welcome back. If you didn't know what happened in the last episode, then I prefer you go watch that, okay? Okay, because it don't make sense. You skipped, you go to episode 3, but you haven't watched episode 2 or 1. I should smack you in your... But I'm joking. If y'all ready for this, y'all already know what to do. I said what I said. 70 likes, you know what I'm saying? If we can get 70 likes, I'll be on my bed, feet up, butt booty. Hey, hey, yep, we back. Hey, listen, hold up. Yeah, hold up. Yeah, hold up. Hold up, it's a.
Hold up.
Yeah! We got episode 3, A Crooked Mile. Let's hop into this.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and
last
a
time
end.
We found out this dude,
but ever
freaking
since we
Crane,
moved to this awful city,
was the one killing the girls.
So confused.
Or at least that's what I believe.
I can't tell you anything.
You can't or you won't.
Yeah, we Snow. Pressed him. And yeah, Snow was alive. Bro.
I just want you to be careful.
Look.
I almost lost you once, and...
I'm not yours to lose. I'm
that made me mad right
Aaron
there.
For
that made me mad right there, bro.
It's like Holly.
It's not Holly. It's her sister, Lily.
This guy. I wanted to smack
she
this
was
dude.
Looking to pay down debt.
This episode, we are not
eventually,
playing no
the only people she owed were at
but
her
this
work.
Guy, I remember this guy.
You know, that
oh!
Shizzle club.
They're gonna show it, okay.
My name is Narissa.
Narissa.
Well, Narissa
the ghost. She helped us. She helped
I've
us.
Got some
us.
Questions.
Sir, Narissa gave
arms.
Us the key, and then Beast found us. He thought we was messing, man. Oh yeah, Crane.
What is
this
it?
Guy? Crane is a scumbag.
Crane.
I knew it. Like this freaking needle nose, big nose. Shoot, Bigsby. Oh, Bigsby about to kill this guy. Yo, we got. Yo, Bigsby is about to go full wolf.
I'll kill him. I'll rip him apart.
Yes, sir!
Crane?
Ah! Ugh,
God, you think you'd know a person.
What?
Bigby, you have to tell her.
I know.
Oh, this man Bigsby is
What's going
mad.
On? What did you find up there? You know, other than the...
Crane's the killer.
What? Ichabod Crane? How do you know?
The pig, bro. The pig.
Crane's been...
Oh!
Bigby, calm down.
Yo, Bigby about to go full
Everything's
wolf.
Going to be fine, okay? It's going to be fine.
Will someone please explain this to me?
Beast,
I have to
now's
Snow
not the time.
What's going on right now.
Okay, it's going to be okay.
Bro, I'm not trying to hear
did
that.
See her last? Did she say where she was going?
She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I was just at the Trip Trap, and I heard Gren telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham
the
Bridge.
Trip Trap?
Mm-hmm.
Are you drinking?
When? Right
what?
Now?
Now's not the
it
time! Y'all can sort our problems out later.
Maybe.
Snow is about to, somebody about to die, and y'all over here. You're
Wait.
Drinking?
We do not care.
Beauty, what you want? You look fine.
What?
Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful when you tell her.
What are you trying to say?
You know how you felt when you saw that picture? Well, it's going to be much worse for her. Just remember that.
I feel you. Respect. Respect, respect. But I'm gonna rip this guy's head off.
Damn. Earl on the beat.
Brutally. Physically. Mentally. The Buckingham Bridge, 10-28. Man, this man beast, bro. It's crazy. I'm locked in. I hope y'all locked in. Y'all got y'all popcorn? You know what I'm saying? Got some snacks? We play? You get to look around.
I'm honored to be asked to speak tonight.
Oh, shoot. All right, who's this? Wait, didn't we say in the last episode we didn't want the funeral to be hosted?
Fables she was truly close to.
Or no, they was going to burn the body or something like that.
If you're here...
Why are you looking at me like that?
You were part of a very special circle. People she trusted and cared for.
We ain't going to interrupt. This is a funeral. I'll be... Everybody going to hate me.
I won't, offend you by claiming one day that the pain of losing Lily will ever subside. I know as well as you that it will never
subside. We're not going to interrupt. We're just going to let it play out.
But I also know
that... I don't want to interrupt.
Psych!
For tradition, for pageantry.
What on earth do you think you're...
I know, but something's happened.
Not right now.
No, you don't understand.
I'm sorry, everyone. I don't
get the f*** out of here.
Holly, wait.
Oh,
he has no right to be here.
You're...
Not after what he did.
What did I do? Wait.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your face here.
What?
After you lie, and you say you need her for evidence.
What?
Holly, wait. That was Crane. Just Crane. He...
Right. I need my apology right now.
Cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigsby gives a shit about this.
I do.
Crane's a prick, so this doesn't surprise me.
Hey, no. What do you know? We actually agree on something.
Yeah.
He cares, Holly. He's trying to help.
Right.
And I'm sure he has a very good reason.
I'm tired of him treating me like I'm a big bad wolf. I just want to help. What did I do to you? I made you laugh.
For being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
I know who murdered your sister.
I think I know who murdered your sister.
Who?
Maybe we should talk about this somewhere else.
What? No, I deserve to know.
I know, but... This isn't the way to go about this.
I don't give a fuck about the way. I don't care about procedure.
We are about to...
I think it was Ichabod Crane.
What?
Crane.
Okay, everyone, just stop. Bigsby and I are going to have a little chat while everyone else gets back to the funeral.
What? He says that Crane murdered Lily and you expect me to...
Please, I promise I will tell you what the hell is going on just as soon as I know there's something to tell, but just let us do our jobs first. Look, Holly, I know how this must
feel. You don't know how this must feel. You have no idea.
Did Bigsby get the picture?
Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a god walking trap for it. I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
I just want to get Lily's killer, Holly. Nothing more.
Let's just continue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly. It's your turn to talk.
Oh my god, this is stressful. He got one eye and one arm. Oh,
Crane.
I melt.
Yeah.
I can't believe this. This is someone I've worked with for decades. This is a guy... He gets frickin' shakes when he has to order food. I mean, what are you telling me? It's all an act? Just, what have you found?
Do I got the picture?
Bigsby?
No, Crane is completely obsessed with you.
Oh my god, if this is about how Crane treats me at work...
Just listen to me for a second, all right? I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms.
Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least Lily, and making her look like you while he was, you know.
Sick.
He plays your story over and over again.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now.
I know.
I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it.
I'm sorry, Snow. And I'm sorry I had to be the one to tell you.
Right, not everybody
You're
likes me.
Sure this is what happened?
Bigsby, why didn't you get the picture for evidence,
Because,
bro?
Please, Bigsby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step.
Oh, I got a picture. It's here. Oh!
You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
Hey, she didn't know.
Snow?
She can't Marissa? Be all buttered up.
What is it? I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you. Are they starting the burn? Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you? 2 minutes. I don't mean to be, No, I understand. It's just that something's come up.
No, I get it. Take your time.
It won't take long.
Holly about to bow. Holly about to snap.
How'd it go? At the motel. Did you find anything?
I'm not about to tell you. Yeah, thanks. All she gave was a thanks.
I did. It helped a lot.
I'm not telling her.
Thanks.
She's just a random statute.
Narissa.
Narissa.
Yeah.
My fault. I ain't mean to call
coming.
Narissa. We can respect her on a respectable level. But like...
Constable? Wait, easy now, girl. You know how this goes. The first thing in a visit,
guys.
You say, how do you do? How do you do? That way, it's proper.
Now is really not the time for whatever you jergovs are planning to do.
My God, these fats!
Think of it, plans. Except it isn't our plans you should be concerning yourself with.
These big dumpling bodies, big boys.
Little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone. Just take a little vacation is all. Don't even have to go anywhere.
You have 3 seconds to fuck off before this goes to a place you don't want it to.
Oh, I don't have my stopwatch on me. So what's it gonna be? We have a deal? You leave Crane alone, and we leave you to yours?
Oh my God.
Brother, speak your mind.
You think I'm scared? Let's go!
Cause it doesn't.
I'm the main character, Big MC.
The fun way.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please. Rest easy. This is not...
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigsby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as smoothly as planned.
Bigsby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that. It ain't any of your...
What deal? They want me to leave Crane alone.
Crane?
Oh, now you shouldn't have done that, old boy. Really. That wasn't right, telling everyone our dealings.
Go Wolf. Oh!
What did I tell you? What did I say?
Holly?
You think you motherfuckers could come here uninvited? You think you could just interrupt Lily's funeral?
Calm down, darling. It was just a simple business transaction.
You freaks are not getting away with this.
Holly, let me handle this.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead hole.
Oh.
I'm gonna kill you!
Calm down. Oh my... Somebody's gonna die! I don't want people to die! Oh my God! No!
I got it, Dom.
No! Get back, boy! No, you're not about to touch him. Q. Spam Q. Fat boy, big body, dumpling boy. I'm about to punch him. Stop.
Oh, please.
him out. Let him get up. Let him get up. Him...
They just shot. Where is Snow White going? This all could have been avoided if I would have just...
I did as well as I could to take out the buckshot, but there's still some shards left embedded in your shoulder. They'll eventually worm their way out on their own, but until they do, you're going to be sore.
Bigsby, Dr. Swinehart was appointed Fabletown physician for a reason.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this. Take it easy. Don't go looking for any more fights. Keep strain off your heart. And try and get some rest.
How's everyone else? They all make it?
They're fine.
Guess.
I had everyone that got wounded sent home.
Oh my
God. Holly refused to let me see where she lived. So I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water.
Thank God.
The Titans, Bigsby. They'll be fine. Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act like you normally do. Everything in moderation. And eat more chicken. Your blood pressure's through the proverbial roof.
Look, I'm not the one who creates the situations. I'm just the one who has to deal with them.
So you say.
Excellent. Business office. I know, I'll have to call you back. The town is starting to find out.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigsby.
She's not even worried about me. She don't care. She don't care. Like, I did this for you, like...
So, to recap...
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the Open Arms, and then he smashed it so we couldn't use it ourselves to go after him. And we know this because Bufkin was drinking in the rafters. That about cover it?
And once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane. So, I guess that's the plan, currently. But I don't know.
That's the plan? Just wait for the mirror?
Don't tie us, no.
It's all we have right now.
I'm sick of her.
What the hell is going on? Just, I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if... I mean,
you
this
don't know nothing.
Is going
to
sound crazy,
you don't,
but...
She don't try to know nothing. It's like, at least put some effort into the investigation. You're just worried about you and yourself. Snow, I'm the only one out here fighting daily. And you just look at me like I'm some type of, like, bad person. I'm doing this for you and in the town. I'm tired of her, bro. I'm sick of her, bro. I'm sick of her, bro. Sick of that. I'm sick of that.
Do you really think Crane did it?
Yeah, bro.
Everything points to him.
See what I'm talking about? Accept it. He's a freaky, and like, bro.
Him, I get it, but do you really think he killed those women? Because it's incomprehensible to me.
From what I saw at the Open Arms, everything points to Crane murdering Lily.
Right.
What isn't adding up for me is Faith. Why would he kill her? It doesn't seem connected.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense. He was a conniver, a coward, a liar. And I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he held me in his thoughts. But murdering prostitutes? Ow! Everything okay over there?
Yes, Miss White. Just cut myself on a piece of the glass. Nothing to worry about.
Thanks for tonight, by the way. That could have gone really terribly. I mean, even worse than it did. I'm glad you were there.
Anytime.
Can I
ask you a question. It's kind of personal. And I don't want to offend you, but after tonight...
Why? What's on your mind?
It's just, when stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight, mm-hmm. It feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home. And I've heard it said that maybe in some tiny little bottled up way, deep inside, you kind of enjoy it when things go wrong.
What does that mean?
Because it gives you an excuse to just, you know, stop pretending.
Fuck no, I don't enjoy it. Are you kidding me? It's horrible what happened tonight. I wish it didn't happen.
Right, like, whoa.
I shouldn't.
Why? What? God, bro, there's so much going on. Like, what?
Who said anything? Forget that I did.
Guys, we have a problem.
What is it?
I can't finish the mirror. It's missing a piece.
What do you mean, missing a piece?
Yes, it's, it's not here.
Crane must have taken a shard with him.
Oh, I can't believe this.
I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now.
Well, the mirror can't work unless it's whole.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what, Buffkin? What?
What?
We sit around and wait until it
mends
itself.
Why are you getting mad at him?
We have no idea how long that will take. We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is an option.
No. We can't depend on the mirror.
What exactly is the hard way?
We'll look through his things, his desk, everything. He had to have left something that tells us where he's going. He's a neat freak, but he was never that smart.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror. We can still solve this ourselves. I know
Never
that
Never mind that. Come help me look.
I can't do this. I don't get paid enough. I don't. Alright, let's talk to Buffkin. Let's talk to Buffkin. First of all, what? Like, I'm so confused. D and Dumb just...
Hi, Mr. Bigsby. I can still help you catch Crane, you know.
I feel you, Bigsby.
Oh, yeah?
I
mean,
yes.
Buffkin.
I saw him jump on the telephone before he left. Mm. He called up somebody. He said he needed to see his witch, or that he would need to get to the witch for that, whoever that is.
His witch?
Yes, it sounded like the one he got his snow glamours from.
Mm. Okay, okay.
Look, the whole mirror thing, it's not your fault, all right?
You mean it?
Yeah. You didn't see anything else, did you?
No, not especially.
Buffkin don't deserve this, bro.
Why didn't you try and stop him?
What do you want me to do, yank on his hair? I'm only 3 feet tall. There are limits here.
I feel you.
Okay.
I feel you.
I'll just see if I can do anything about this.
I bet. Okay, Snow, I don't like how... At first she was cool, feel me? But now she's just like, I wanna look at the desk. Where are you going, Bigsby? Okay. Ah, okay. What's this? Oh, they got a key.
What is it?
It's the key to his room at the Open Arms.
207.
You still haven't told me what was in there.
Blood.
I want to know.
Crane was, paying Lily to live out a fantasy of him and you together. Forgive me if I spare you the details.
Freaky.
I keep thinking back. I keep replaying moments in my head. Interactions with him when he'd catch me in the elevator or bump into me outside. There's only so much you can repress, you know?
That is wild. Oh. I ran out of time.
Come on, let's keep looking.
I bet. Okay, what is this, letter? Are there any, Ichabod Crane. I can't read that. I can't read that. I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you. I don't... Yeah, I'm not reading it. Well, I can't read that. Like, I don't know what it says. It's freaking blurry. You said you'd pay me my... You said you played the plastic...
Did Crane ever do any work?
Only when Cole was around.
Who was Cole? That's what he looked like. That's what a Bluebeard looked like. He looked like a Cole. He did not look like a Bluebeard. The one thing I know. Scared the mess out of me. Oh, it's this book. This man Crane's really a weirdo, like...
There's a page here that was torn out.
Oh, yeah? Bufkin, do you know what was here?
It's a ring, at least. Every magical item not retained in the armory is assigned to someone in Fable Town. It must be this witch he is going to see.
Wait, what witch?
Bufkin overheard Crane set up a meeting with a witch.
Well, yes, it sounded like the one he got his, glamours from. It must be about this ring.
Why not mention this before?
No one asked me.
Bufkin!
And I'm hungover. I'm sorry. He set the meeting at 2 a.m. tonight.
What's going on? Is the mirror fixed yet?
Look at Bluebeard, this isn't the time.
Is the mirror fixed?
Stop, like, bro. Egghead looking.
Or isn't it? You called me.
I called just to see if you knew where Crane could be, and that was it, okay? And I'm sorry I said anything more than that.
Well, you did, and I know. The cat's out of the bag. So, can we find the dull pervert or not?
I tried to, but...
This isn't your concern.
No, it can't be fixed. It's missing a piece.
This is none of Bluebeard's business, Bigsby.
None of my business? Crane's the murderer. He escaped. It seems he spoiled your every attempt at locating him. And now it's none of my business?
We don't know if he's the murderer.
Oh, please. Of course he is.
Look, this just isn't the time. He took a piece of the mirror, so we can't use it.
The only thing we know is that Crane's going to see a witch at 2 o'clock.
A.M. or P.M.?
A.M.
Listen, Bluebeard, you're not a part of this.
I don't think you're in any position to turn away help.
Define help.
What do you know about Crane, anyway?
That he has the stones to kill prostitutes like any common sex-frightened serial killer and not face a real challenge.
Look, we know that Crane is going to see a witch, and it's to acquire a magic ring.
What's the ring?
We don't know what it does or who it's assigned to since Crane tore its page out of the book.
This farce was your ridiculous idea for a plan. Okay. Who put you in charge in the first place?
Fixing the mirror was the most logical
thing. You're a secretary. He's the sheriff. And none of you were chosen to run this office. Who elected you to make these decisions?
Yo, bro, who are you raising?
Who elected her to spit my
mouth? I will punch this guy in his mouth.
I've been doing that unofficially for years now.
Unofficially is not officially.
I'm heading up the investigation, okay, Bluebeard? That makes this a moot point.
Right. And somebody needs to run the business office while he does so.
Well, then. Excuse me for having the Commonwealth in
mind. Bro, this guy.
All right, let's just look on the bright side. We know Crane is going to see the witch that's been supplying him black market glamours.
Thanks to me.
And that he'll be there at 2. So that gives us a few short hours to find out who it is and where they live and get them all at once.
Okay.
And a few shorter hours, the more you babble about it.
Okay.
We haven't been the ones babbling.
2 a.m. Piece of cake.
Since Lily used the glamours, she'd have known who the witch was. And I don't think Holly's
don't
burned her
cocky,
things
Bigsby.
Yet.
Don't be cocky,
it would probably have the address or a phone number or something.
And Bigsby is free to go there if he likes. But I think the question you should be asking is just what do the two Tweedles know about this?
It doesn't matter what they know. After tonight, they'd never go to their office.
They're not smart enough to try and go anywhere else.
The Trip Trap is the better op-
Oh my gosh. Stop arguing. The voices, the voices. I forgot about that.
Should attract the witch down.
Look, chances are I'll have to swing by both anyways.
No, chances are you won't have time.
I don't really care what you two do. I'm going to his apartment.
What? You can't just go up there.
And why the hell not?
We already looked for the key, remember? I don't know where it is.
Then I'll pick the blasted lock! I've wasted enough time waiting for the mirror to find him. I won't waste any more.
You just can't go up there alone, all right?
I've no interest in nicking his drapes, my dear, if that's what concerns you.
What concerns me is you traipsing through possible evidence.
Oh, now it's evidence. Before you had no interest, and now it's a crime scene.
Bluebeard, just stay out of it, all right? You'll just mess things up further.
Right.
I can't get any more messed up.
We have to find the witch, Bluebeard, since that's where he's going.
Or the sniveling weasel chickened out. Never went anywhere. And is upstairs right now in his pitiful penthouse, crafting a fort out of couch cushions. Look, this is how a smart person would do it. So this is how we're going to do it. Wherever you go, I'll go to the other.
I don't like you going anywhere unsupervised. He's up to something. I don't know what it is, but we don't have the time to really worry about it now.
Please don't make me decide. Please don't make me decide. Please.
Where are you gonna go, Bigsby?
Find the witch. Okay. We get another big decision, huh?
So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
Right.
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
Okay, this is wild. I'm not gonna lie. I wanna kill these people. I don't know. Holly's not gonna give us nothing. Holly is Holly, okay? I wanna go to Dee's office. I've been looking at it. I've been thinking. I don't know.
Dee and Dom must know where he is. I should go to their office first.
Perfect. And I'll go to Crane's apartment.
I'll look up their address. I hope you know what you're doing.
We about to pay Dee and Dom a visit. I want to do these guys so dirty. This is...
Excuse me.
Flycatcher.
Hi. Sheriff Bigsby. Great to see you.
Looking flycatcher.
I don't know if you remember me.
I looked him up on Google because they kept talking about him in previous episodes. I was like, who's flycatcher?
Seeing you around, but you may have forgotten.
I know who you are, flycatcher.
Yeah.
You've worked at the Woodlands for how many years now?
I think I've lost count. But you know, Crane let me go recently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, it's no big deal. So, what brings you here? I mean, can I help you with anything? Are you here to see one of the brothers? Dee or Dom?
I was hoping to have a talk with Dee or Dom. Do you know where they are?
No, they don't really keep regular hours as far as I can tell. Sorry. It's been a quiet night so far. I think the twins are out, probably working on a case. Sometimes I don't see them for days. They gave me the job after Crane told me to get lost. He said I was just in the way.
Where's their office?
Oh, right this way. I was going there next anyway. I can let you in if you want. You can wait for them there.
Sure. Thanks.
No problem.
You shouldn't let me in here, Blee.
I'm gonna have to take a look around.
Well, I guess that would be okay.
I wasn't really asking for permission.
Damn!
Right. You're the sheriff. I just don't want to get in trouble.
Yeah, there, flycatcher.
I'm sure it's fine.
Let me flycatcher.
I mean, they never told me not to let you in.
Just keep to the back, out of the way, all right?
Right.
All right, let's look. Look at flycatcher, dripped up, you know what I'm saying? The prison outfit, got the little frog hat, that's hard. I mess with his drip. But all right, these guys are gonna pay, bro. They are gonna pay. Ooh, I just wanna dink
you
one of them in their mouth.
No.
Ooh, these freaking big boys. Look at their chairs. You know that chair stinks. Smell like, oh no. Alright.
Dear Brother Dee, I think we should get ourselves a dog. Sincerely, Brother Dunn. He actually mailed this?
They do have their quirks.
This is pointless.
Weirdos. Look at this some more.
Dear Brother Dunn. I hate dogs, and you know it.
These guys are weird.
Couple of freaks.
They just mail each other all day. to talk.
It's kind of like I know these guys can come off abrasive at times, but they aren't so bad once you get to know them. And they really care about helping people. They're kind of loud at times, but you get used to it.
How do you mean they help people?
They're detectives. Anyone can come in here with a problem and they'll do their best to fix it. The way Dee explains it, it's like if someone lost their cat, well, they could hire them to, you know, track it down. Or like sometimes they get packages for people. They can be like couriers, you know?
For who?
All kinds. Come to think of it, I don't really know where they keep them.
Sounds interesting.
Anyways, I'm just saying, you just don't know them like I do.
Sure, Flycatcher.
Sure. You definitely suck their feet at night. I'd be wrong if I take one of their lollipops, right? Like, bro, none over here. Brothers, D and Dumb. Okay, they rooms look like so similar. I like how their style is. Like, all right, can we talk to Flycatcher? Oh, file cabinet.
Let's see if they got a file on Crane.
Oh, they got donkey skin. That's Faith, Crane, Cinderella, Brannigan, and Beauty. Wow. Okay, let's look at Beauty's file. They got a file on Beauty.
Beauty's in debt to the Crooked Man.
Who is that?
Shit.
That's why she working that job. They in debt, and they might lose the house. That's what she was saying.
Detective Brannigan. Keep an eye on her.
Dang. That is wild. Let's look at Cinderella. I don't think we've seen Cinderella like this whole entire game. We only see at least like 6 fables. Where's Cindy been? Dang. Cindy got kidnapped, man. Let's look at Faith. We're gonna do stole a photo from Crane. Lovely, find it all costs easy.
Crane hired them to look for a photo? So that's why they were at her apartment. And the woodsman's place.
See, I knew you wouldn't find anything. Anything of interest, anyway.
I still didn't look at Crane's file.
They're detectives, like I said. Just trying to make an honest living.
I haven't found anything yet.
Right.
I'm just saying.
Look, just trust me on this. Tweedledee and Dumb are not nice. They're not helping anyone.
Well, they helped me.
Okay, great. They helped you. That's one person. Now, please, just let me concentrate here.
Thank you.
Ichabod Crane. He owes the Crooked Man money. Shit. How is he planning to pay this all back?
Jesus.
Request for property acquisition. Further details filed under donkey skin. Why did he want it back so badly?
Find anything?
Not what I need.
What if you're wrong about them?
Flycatcher.
I'm not.
They're misunderstood, sure, but that doesn't mean everything people...
Mind your business and sweep the floor. Can you please do your job? Like...
say about them is true. I mean, you know, like when I think about it, you guys aren't that different. You help people, and they help people. Not that it's any of my business, but I just wanted to say, you know, give them a chance. People can surprise you.
Is that what you think?
Bigsby?
There's something here. I know there is. There has to be.
Why would there be anything
to... because they're lying to you, okay, Flycatcher? That's why. They aren't detectives. They're hired guns, hitmen.
Bigsby, what happened to your...
you want to know what this is? This is them showing up to Lily's funeral with shotguns!
Tell them.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Look, Flycatcher, I know you like them, but they're a part of whatever is happening here. They're bad guys.
Crazy. Sorry, Flycatcher. I didn't mean to, like, you know... warn your perspective.
I didn't mean to...
There's a door behind this file cabinet. Now, I don't know what they keep back here, but it might be what you're looking for.
W Flycatcher.
Well, that key you found should work.
W. Thank you, bro. How you doing? Thank you, bro. Oh. Drizzy. We about to get busy. Please don't lock me down here. Take the key with you, Bigsby. Flycatcher gonna lock you down there. I'm like, that's what you get for talking about my homies on the gang. Oh, he coming down here with me, alright.
Wow.
He wanted to see what was down here too. He tried to cover up as long as possible. Not slick. Alright, let's wow, we got a lot of stuff. Okay. Why is there beanies and weenies in the camera?
I'm sorry, I know I'm late. I'll get it to you soon. Ichabod Crane.
Who was he sending money to?
Crooked Man.
Crooked Man.
Who is that?
Care of the Lucky Pawn. You know what that is?
Okay. Take money, leave money. Ooh! We're gonna leave it. We ain't gonna take money.
Is that what you needed?
I don't think so, but it's interesting.
Cause like,
there's more going on.
What are we taking the money for?
I still need to find that witch, though.
What are you looking for exactly? Maybe I can help.
Anything about Crane, or the witch he was using? Something.
Okay, let's look at his
butcher.
Pet. What is that?
What is this stuff?
Is that the glamour that look like Snow White? How do you take glamour? Do you sniff glamour? Do you sniff glamour?
JD. This doesn't really tell us much.
Yeah. JD. Who is that? JD. Somebody think of initial. JD. John Doe. Jane Doe.
Hold for BCW.
Whoa. What is that? Y'all are doing shrooms. All type of stuff, bro. How is this? Look at it, comment. Okay, let's look at the package.
Crooked Man.
You gonna open it?
For your collection.
What is that?
No idea. Pretty sure it's something they aren't supposed to have. Mm. This isn't the witch, though.
Is Crooked Man the witch? This is just theory. Who is Crooked Man? Who is bro? I don't know, little bro. I'ma keep it a buck 100.
Hey, Bigsby. Do you think, after all this, do you think I could come back to the Woodlands? Since Crane let me go, I mean, I can still work here, but I don't think I want to now. I don't want to work with bad people, you know?
You should talk to Snow.
Yeah, I can't.
Maybe there's something she can do for you.
Really? That would be... Thank you.
That's what I feel like. I got you, bro.
It's Snow's hair.
Snow White? Why...
We found her hair like this inside Lily's glamour. Auntie Greenleaf. This must be the witch Crane was using.
Ooh!
I guess Dee and Dumb were getting the hair for Crane and sending it to her?
Damn.
That's not a pleasant thought.
There's no address on it.
So what now? Snow would probably want to know about this, don't you think?
I should tell Snow about this. She might need to change her locks.
Well, I can take care of that, if you want.
Maybe she can find a record on this antique Greenleaf.
Right, Buffkin.
I think I saw a phone near the back.
Oh. Let's close my freaking game.
Thanks.
Okay. You're welcome, Sheriff. Oh.
Business office, this is Snow White.
Hey, Snow.
Oh, it's you. Sorry, I've been answering angry phone calls for hours. People want to know where Crane is. How'd it go with the Tweedle brothers?
No address yet, but I got a name for Crane's witch, Auntie Greenleaf. You heard of her?
No. I'll get Buffkin started looking for a record, but it might take some time.
Huh. Somebody's got to know where to find her. And Snow, I found a note with some money attached. Crane has been embezzling from Fable Town.
Of course, because why have... being a complete sleazeball. Do you think this is tied to the murders? I mean, I guess it doesn't matter yet. We still have to find him.
Right now, I honestly don't care. I just want to get the f***ing guy.
You might want to try Holly's place. See if she hasn't burned Lily's things yet.
Mm.
Or Crane's. You might find something there. Although, Bluebeard's been there. I'll leave it up to you, but we don't have much time. Crane is meeting her at 2 a.m.
Right.
I'll go to Crane's apartment, see if there's an address or something there.
Okay. I'll give Bevkin the name and hope he finds something in the record.
I feel like Holly is...
Let me know what he comes up with.
I'll be in touch.
Snow, give us much.
Do the same.
We'll catch him, Snow.
Bigsby, I have to go. Someone just came in. Good luck.
Holly's not gonna do much to, like... She's not gonna do much for the investigation. She's not gonna want to hear me talk either. 58 minutes left.
Bluebeard burned everything.
What? Oh my.
I tried to stop him, but I got here too late. He wouldn't listen to me. Threatened to strangle me if I got too close. There was nothing I could do. Honest.
Why would Bluebeard come here just to burn all of Crane's stuff?
He's a part of it. I should have known. He's a part of it. He wants to cover for Crane. I thought Bluebeard was
like... There was something here I could use to find him. There isn't now. What a waste of f***ing time.
What now? Did the Tweedle brothers have any information about the witch?
Just her name. Auntie Greenleaf. You heard of her?
No. That's strange. I can check the books for you.
How long is that going to take?
If I haven't come across her name before, she's not going to be very easy to track down.
We'll head over to the Trip Trap. Maybe I can get some information from Holly.
But...
What?
After what happened at the funeral?
Yeah, I don't know.
She may not be too happy about seeing you. Are you sure this is a good idea?
I have a job to do. I can't avoid Holly just because she might not like me anymore.
Right.
If she ever liked you in the first place.
You cannot like me at all. I'm just
sorry.
Doing my job.
I'd better go fill Miss White in on the circumstances. She's going to be very disappointed.
Oh, my.
Good luck.
Crazy. This is wild. I'm not expecting all of this. How many more minutes we got? Oh, my gosh. We're 45 minutes, okay.
She's asleep, you fucking idiot. We're closed.
Guys, open up. It's the sheriff.
Hey, look, Woody, it's the sheriff.
What's up, bro?
Okay, before you get all huffy, it was Snow who let me go, all right? It just, there was no sense in me staying in jail. She said so herself.
She right.
Don't soil yourself, Woody. I'm sure he understands.
Luckily for you, I don't have the time to get pissed off about this right now.
No, well, no, come on in, buddy.
Y'all are drunk.
Brent, what? He's a traveler. A weary traveler in search of some hospitality, right?
You've been drinking
just
too
what
much
the
bourbon.
F*** is wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me. In fact, I'm in a good goddamn mood, so you should take advantage.
This guy, bro. Okay.
I want a drink. Anybody else want a drink?
Brent, Swinehart said you shouldn't mix it.
You think I give a fuck what that fucking guy says? Or what you say?
You had too much to drink, bro.
Grant, really, you shouldn't drink right now. Swinehart told me that Holly was here. I need to talk to her.
Holly's asleep in back, but you won't be able to wake her.
Really? The doc gave them both barmesidal ambrosia for the pain.
Look, the deal is, if you resist going to sleep, like I am right now, it gives you a very, very, very nice high.
This guy is toasted.
And he said that he shouldn't mix it with alcohol.
Yes, he did. He certainly did. But let me tell you something. I haven't felt this good in a long time, fat boy.
Have you seen her sister's things? What wasn't burned at the funeral?
I saw her come in with something, but I didn't see where she put it.
Nope, haven't seen it.
I do not have time for this.
Funeral back there? That was a send-off for a pretty okay lady.
Yeah.
You weren't f***ing there. Talking to Bigsby now, okay?
Well, he mad because he wouldn't.
Can't say you being there helped things much.
Gran, don't start nothing.
Who's starting anything? I'm not.
Right now, I couldn't give a shit what you think.
No?
No.
Well, I can tell.
Right, like...
Whatever. It's all right. I'm too out of it to get into it.
Right, me too.
I want to clear the air. We're all in this dung heap of a town.
Oh,
together.
This guy
We're
is all gonna loaded, have a toast. Dude. All we do not have time for this.
I'm here for one.
Crane about to go meet the
Look
lady. Look
through Lily's belongings and get out of here.
Right.
Yeah, I know. And I want to help you, okay? And I will. But first, indulge me. It'll take 2 seconds. As a show of good faith. And after, we'll all hunt and peck for Lily shit or whatever.
Dog.
Grand Bigsby didn't come here to get loaded with you.
I don't want to get loaded with him.
I have time for this. I really do not. I don't.
Okay, guys. Easy now. We'll help you.
I'm in my happy place right now, Wolf. Pump the brakes, will you?
I'm trying to, but we need to find Lily's stuff.
Grand. The doc said you needed a rest.
Oh my God!
Don't warn me about it, huh? You're not my mother, so just get off my back.
I said I was sorry. All
he
right?
He punched him in his mouth.
I can't do anything about it. It's done.
Yo! Oh my! Oh my! Yep. Let him go
in. What more do you want? What else can I? Couldn't say here.
I don't want anything from you.
Hey, cut it out.
Cut it out now. I don't care what it's about. Oh, wait, I forgot. It's great you're here, since you were the one who told us about it in the first place.
I just smacked
this
the drink out of
you.
This
lard cake was paying Holly's sister to let him f*** her behind all of our backs.
And none of it would have come out if Bigsby hadn't have said nothing.
Whoa, don't try to put this on me.
It's his fault.
Right.
She liked me, okay? There wasn't anything wrong with it.
Oh, she liked him. All right, well, that changes everything.
Bro, I don't have time for this. Literally.
You know what?
I do not have time
for this. I don't need this.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's it. Now you're teary-eyed. You were always such a lowlife. I don't know why I never realized it till now. What do you think about this loser, Sheriff?
I'm not lying.
He can think whatever he wants. I don't give a shit.
Wait. I've got some questions for you.
Right.
What possible questions could you have for this piece of
about the investigation.
Everything's a problem when I want to talk, but when the woodsman's about to leave, it's, oh, wait, I have questions.
Oh, my goodness.
What do you want?
When you saw Lily, did she ever mention anything about a witch?
No.
Oh,
we didn't talk about work.
All right.
I don't know where Lily's shit is. Check Holly's room, I don't know. But I wouldn't wake her if I were you. Sleepwalkers and trolls. I think that's the rule. Maybe, ogres, too.
Thanks for the...
Actually, Bigsby, if you'll excuse me, it seems that I'm gonna pass out. What a day. Am I right, Sheriff?
All right, bro.
What a f***ing day.
All right, bro. trust to wake her up. Bigsby, just do your own thing, bro. Alright, let's look at this crate of alcohol. Bigsby. How? Like, how do you just run into... How? That makes zero sense. I might need to talk to Holly.
Holly.
I don't want to go in her... Appreciate it. It's a bottle of bourbon, bro.
Bar's closed, and Lily ain't around anyway, so you can run off back to the woods, I guess.
Okay. What is that? That's the bottle Crane had, right?
Did you care about her at all? She was a nice girl. Ran around too much.
Of course I cared. I still care.
I hope so.
I
hope you do.
Dang. Look at Dumb in the back. Or D, whatever, whoever, whichever one that is. Please don't wake up and actually see me.
I don't know why you came here. There's nothing left for you to ruin. And I'm not in an entertaining mood.
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry for what happened. I'll make it up to you.
Yeah, sure you will, kid. When the rivers turn coarse and the sky bleeds f***ing gypsies.
She's out of her mind right now. All right, let's look at this. That was the little pin we found. What about, we already solved the glamour thing about the book.
Lily's funeral. It was just so f***ed tonight. But I still wish you could have been there. I just don't know what Bigby's doing. If he cares about it. If he even gives a sh. I don't know. I don't know why he showed up. I just wish he'd get out of my life.
He's trying.
He's trying to do what's right.
You think so?
I really think so.
Yeah.
Because I am Bigsby.
Well, you know him better than anybody, so... I guess I'll take your word for it.
So we got that... got an address.
If you were getting your glamour on this day, then one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf. Gotcha.
Got her.
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigsby. Is anyone there? Bigsby, if you're there, pick up, okay?
I'm here.
Snow?
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I
got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great. Let's get going.
All right, let's go. I don't want to miss him.
I'll meet you there.
All right, I'll see you there.
Ooh, we about to do Crane so dirty. We about to do this man dirty. Let's go.
Bigsby! I just got here.
Freaking yelling!
Me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know.
14 minutes late.
This is it.
All right. How do you want to do this?
Let me listen.
Hear anything?
If anyone's in there, They're being awfully quiet.
You know what? For the video.
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Don't just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side. Let's just save the last resort for last.
Fine, okay. What would you have me do instead?
I don't know. Knock? I mean, we have no idea what's behind this.
Whoa.
Hello?
Who are you?
Hi.
Come here, little girl. Big Edie.
You woke me up.
I'm sorry.
Sorry about that.
Is something wrong?
Where's Crane? Is he still here?
Yo!
I don't know who that is.
Don't lie.
I'm sorry, I don't really...
Are you the missus of the house? Or is your mother at home?
My mommy's not here. She's probably working.
Do you have a name?
The girl is a witch, right? What if the girl is acting like a little girl? She probably put on some little girl glamour.
Rachel, who are you?
Rachel? Oh, that's
just
her name.
So we're not strangers.
Dearie, I'm the big bad wolf.
Bigby.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Really?
I'm
sorry. Wow, I've heard about you.
Have you?
Clementine? Like,
yeah, all about how the woodsman cut you open, fed you rocks for dinner, and then threw you into the ocean. And you can't even swim.
Okay.
Did it leave a scar? Can I see it? Are you and the woodsman friends? I heard somewhere that you guys are friends. But, I mean, I wouldn't think you'd be friends after something like
Jeez.
That. Okay, kid. Look, I'll make you a deal. If you're good, I'll give you a whole demonstration.
Hey.
I'll be me, and you'll be the grandmother. Though, I don't know if Miss White here would necessarily approve.
Okay, deal.
Yes, sir.
Is there anything you need?
Is Auntie Greenleaf at home? Does she live here?
You mean my mom?
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn frogs into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
No, I would never call my mommy that. She treats me all right.
Okay.
Is there... something you want?
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
Oh, just walking in. Okay, oh, this is wild.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here.
She hiding some. Let's get
out. Okay, Mr. Wolf, I'm gonna trust you not to break anything.
She kept.
Don't get me in trouble.
What are we looking for specifically?
Crane, you could still be here.
Now you're trying to pull out to my curb, I think you really gotta go. I'm sorry, it's
pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy, that's how we like it.
It's hot in here. I know it smells like pig feet and hog mog and frog feet.
Let me guess, big band or classical?
Honky tonk.
No accounting for taste.
Boskele bong bong. Like, what are you yapping about, little girl?
That your mom?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Mom can get it, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Your mom a hunter?
Oh, no. She never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yo, why was that so... Yo, that was zest. I'm not gonna lie. That was a little zest.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. Mm. It's from the old world.
Really?
Trinkets? Like glamours?
She reminds me of Clementine a little
bit. Not here.
There's no one here but me.
Okay. This is a Telltale game. You know, Telltale made Walking Dead, so... He might got like a little Clementine cameo.
No one's been over
imagine.
He's just going to check. It'll only take a moment.
Okay. I don't think nothing's behind here.
Nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
Oh, really? I'm gonna find out, little girl. When I do, I'm gonna whoop your look. Nah, I'm gonna stop. I whoop that monkey. Oh, let me stop. Yo. Look at
The Butcher.
What's that?
A package having to do with someone called the Butcher.
Woody?
I saw one just like it at the Tweedle's office. God.
I shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Wait a minute.
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried.
Let me solve it.
Oh, no. Please, just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
it's
that.
It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break
it.
No,
you don't understand.
The little
she
girl.
She'll freak out if she discovers I've let people in here.
I feel like the little girl is the witch. I don't know.
Let them touch her stuff, okay?
I don't know.
She checks all the time to see if things move.
I'm not gonna break it. I just want to open it.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me! The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
I knew it!
It's a green leaf.
I knew it!
It hurts when you do it that fast. What?
I knew it.
You picked the wrong night to lie to me. No more lying, no more ring around the rosy, no more bullshit non sequiturs. You're done. It's over. You're gonna tell me what I wanna know right now.
All right, start explaining.
None of this pathetic witchcraft crap is gonna prevent me from prying what I need from your gullet. Now tell me where Crane is.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where.
You could get it. I don't even care.
He went to.
You have to know something.
Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
Just why in the name of everything holy are you protecting this weaselly scumbag? I mean, what on earth could he have done to deserve this kind of loyalty?
Crane could be...
You know what he did.
I just might have to dig you down on some gangster shit.
Hollow bones tomorrow, and you wouldn't see me cry a drop.
Really?
But that doesn't mean I can tell you anything.
Really?
You have friends, don't you? Well, I don't want Crane's friends for enemies.
You want to get shipped off to the farm? Huh? I'll have you kept in the horse's stables. You better tell me where he is, or we can skip the sentencing and go straight to judgment.
Talk to him, bitch.
There are worse things in life than darkness, Sheriff. Worse things than you.
Oh, really?
I have bigger problems than your farm. There's power
to show some problems at the farm.
Here beyond your pathetic authority.
Okay. Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something, you have to forget it.
We can protect you, okay? Whatever it is you're afraid of, we can make sure that it won't come to pass.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
I don't care.
Okay, you know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree. No!
Oh, really? Let's destroy the tree.
How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this
whole
apartment.
Tell us where the fables
who can't afford the glamours from you come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck people's lives.
Isn't there another way? She's a witch. Can't she just work for us?
Right.
That way she'd be official.
You want to reward her for criminal behavior? We can't trust this woman on the 13th floor.
It doesn't matter, because I'd never do it.
I'm not a house cat, and I don't play well with others.
Oh, trust me, no one would confuse you for a cuddly animal.
Where you at? Where Crane at?
Bigsby, this is an order. Burn the tree.
No! Look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. Mm. He was here, and he left.
Really?
He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that it will pierce the protection around the girls' speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. Mm. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago. Mm.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigsby.
Please, Sheriff.
You know, you aren't technically my boss.
I don't think we should.
Do you think this is a joke?
She lives off of this,
no, I don't. But the fact is, Cole hasn't confirmed you. And until he does, you have absolutely no authority over me. Mm. I'm not gonna burn down this tree. All right, let's go.
We need it. There's no need to.
Hey, Greenleaf. Don't think this is over.
I won't.
Snow's real side came out. It wasn't even all that. Greenleaf, if I was Greenleaf, I would not be scared. Snow, get on somewhere. Not my face.
That's Green's car.
We own him.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit. We own him.
Hold on.
We own him.
Oh, did you miss the spot?
We own him.
Mr. Clean, come to smash up the rest of my place.
We own him.
Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch. Mm. Oh, fucking fuck, man!
I'm not playing no games.
What you know now?
We own him. We own him. We own him. We own him. We own him, yes, sir!
You can't just go in there!
Oh, I can't. Big Sheriff.
We have a problem.
Oh, we do.
Tell me who did it. Just tell me who did it. I know you know.
Mr. Crane, please. She can't help.
I know you know what the plan is.
Ooh,
I won't be held accountable for this. Oh, my God. Bigsby.
Wait, don't.
What?
I didn't do anything. I promise you, I didn't do anything.
Oh, you did it.
This girl. The girls, they'll back me up. I just have to keep the stupid ring working, that's all.
You're caught.
That spell. But once ring gets through, know what's going on and this whole thing will
be
over. That's all. Please. I'm innocent. Completely
smack him.
Innocent.
Smack him. Smack him.
Wait. I can't. You have to just give me the
chance. Smack him again.
This will work. I assure you. Everything will be solved. I went to you. Damn you, come on. Please, tell me who killed her.
My lips are sealed.
You did. You're dumb about to pull up. I got a feeling.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many. But I didn't kill those women, Bigsby. Please, I had nothing to do with that. Oh, God.
We found the photos of you and Lily.
I know.
You're stuttering.
I just love you, Snow. I love you, and I'm sorry I'm not Prince Charming, okay? I'm sorry I didn't cheat on you and run away to Europe.
You don't love me, Crane. I know what this is. I've seen it before.
Oh, my.
It is not love.
Ew. This is freaky.
Bigsby?
Oh, no.
I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He wouldn't be brave enough.
What do you mean? You don't think he did it at all? If you'd seen the room...
I don't need to see the room.
There's a lot he has to answer for.
There's a lot we all have to answer for.
This is different, Snow, and you know it.
You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown, of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
This fuck-up knows more than he's saying.
I don't!
Yes, okay, he probably does. But there's a difference between being involved and being the guy who did it.
Okay, but if Crane didn't kill Faith and Lily, I'm sorry, but who the hell did? You know, when I saw you come back here...
We'll find out who did it soon enough. Just trust us, Vivian.
I didn't intend for any of this to get so...
You've been stealing money from Fabletown for years, haven't you?
This guy, bro.
Yeah.
This guy, bro.
We're not gonna kill you, so quit your shivering. Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses. But as of right now, you're coming with us.
You are extraordinarily lucky Miss White was here to save your ass. Because if it was up to me, you'd have your head swinging from the Washington Bridge.
Tell him!
Okay, Sheriff, that's enough. This can't be Greenleaf again and again, behaving however you like, acting without constraint.
What?
You have to respect this office, Bigsby. And you have to respect me as its leader. Starting now.
I don't listen to you. You don't do no work. You don't put in the work. It's me and
Buffy. You have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices. And you won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon. I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could out of me.
Yeah, see, the thing of it is, we're better at this than you are.
This guy,
what are you saying?
Freak, bro. You are a freak. You are a freak. Oh my god, it's D&Dome. It's D&Dome. Got my action keys ready. Shit. Just hop on top of the car. Look at him getting away! No, get Crane. It's D and Dome. Oh my god, who is this? D and Dome, I see them. Who is that?
Hey, what you got there? Look. It's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man.
Oh,
he's about me high 120 odd pounds, pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking.
Who are you?
No. That's not how this works. How this works is you are going to walk Crane over here, like a good doggy.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
She's about to shoot her Snow White. Now
Tweedledee,
I'm having time to step up.
What's the, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary.
That's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that?
my God. I can't do it. I can't do it, Lord Jesus. I can't do it. Bloody Mary?
They think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror.
Oh my God.
They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog.
Damn!
And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax.
This was really the wrong day to try and pull this shit.
Tell him, Biggs.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Bloody Mary. You could try ripping off my lungs, but it's not gonna work, alright?
Fuck it.
Ooh! Hey! Yeah! Ooh! Ooh! Holy! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Bigsby?
Get on them, Biggs! Yes, sir! Oh, it's over with. It's over with. It's over with. It's over with! Oh, give me that button. Oh, I gotta spam W? Oh, no, I don't. I gotta hold it. Ah! Ah! Oh. Oh, they're done. I've been waiting on this day. I've been waiting on this day. I've been waiting on this day. I've been waiting. I've been waiting. Oh my goodness. It's showtime. Oh, it's raps for these boys. 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 What's up? Who we going next? Who we going next? This guy? Yep. We on him. Get him going. Get him going. Boom. Yep. To the wall. To the window. My. Trying to shoot me? Get him! Oh my God! Lay it down! Get up! I want some more. I want your heart. What's up? You next? What's up? Weave? Give me this gun! What you think? Oh! I've been waiting on this day.
Just didn't know when to end.
For what purpose?
You know, you wouldn't think silver bullets would work on anything but a pure werewolf.
But as it turns out, my camera's shaking. I'm spamming W. No.
Right, Wolfie?
No.
I mean, nope. Hey, look, I know it sounds ridiculous, but just... really, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
Can you argue with these
results? I'm about to die.
No, I can't.
I'm about to die. No, please. I'm sorry.
Wait, stop.
Please.
Just take him, okay? Take Crane. Just stop, please.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just get out of here.
Oh. Who is this?
your lucky day, kid. The crooked man says it's okay with him. Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomachache? Oh, and just between us girls, Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended.
It was her then.
Nope, not like your boyfriend here. Well, this is gonna be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it. I'm jazzed about it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen. I'm sure we'll be in touch. See you around.
He's lucky to be alive, and he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
It's not my fault.
This is getting worse by the minute. We don't have time to sit around and wait for their next move.
I'll get things under control.
Woody, I'm not gonna tell you again.
Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
What'd you want to talk about?
I just wanted to, about last night.
When people hear what you did to Dom, they're going to think you've gone back to your old ways.
Don't hold out on me, Jack. You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble.
Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you. I don't want it. You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?
Did you interrupt Snow's eulogy? 19% of players decided to interrupt. Those 19 are smart. Don't care. What place did you investigate first? You and 19% chose the Tweedle's office first. Okay, bro. Did you offer Flycatcher a job? 96 of you offered a job to Flycatcher. Yeah, because he deserves it. Come on. Did you burn down Greenleaf's tree? You and 79% players did not burn Greenleaf's tree. It was no point. Snow was just tweaking. Alright. Did you kill Tweedledum? You and 44.2% killed Tweedledum. Now, if you're mad at me at that, you have every right. And if you're not mad at me at that, you have every right. But I did what I thought was needed to be done. They was gonna keep coming after me. It was like a roadblock. And I solved the roadblock. I don't care. I don't care what people think. But anyways, we're going to have to leave it off right here. If y'all are ready for the next episode, episode 4, I don't know what it's called, but make sure y'all hit the like button. Y'all already know what I said. 70 likes. And it's been more Drizzy. Love you guys so much. Drizzy out. Bloody Mary is now in the game with the freak, bro.